Welcome back to another episode of Mecha Taco. This is your host, Jason, and I have got a fever. A fever for the flavor. That's not true at all. I have a fever. That part is true. I don't know. I feel rough. I felt rough last night. Tonight, even more so. Even despite feeling terrible last night, made quite a bit of progress. So who knows, maybe because I feel crappier, maybe we'll beat the game. It's wishful thinking. If there's one thing this game has proven, is that it is long. And that's okay. I haven't formed a solid opinion yet as to whether or not it's overstated its welcome. It's too early for that. We'll reach that point when we get there. But for now, let's get started. Let's reduce some audio here so you can hear me. And start the game. All right. So we had just opened these doors. Excuse me, with the Godstone. Here we are. I have no idea what's over here, by the way. This is... ugh. Aside from the homunculus there. Other than that, I have no idea where we are. She can't run that way, that's fine. We're just gonna ignore... homunculus.
Good boy. Come on.
Come on, Huey. I suppose I could give him some jerky. Delicious. You know what? Hang on. I don't have my cool fingerless gloves with me anywhere. Hey, say what you will, they keep my fingers, well, my hands warm. But I need my fingers to play. It's not like I can't play a controller with gloves on. Come on. It's like playing with mittens. Fingerless gloves are not just a product of the 80s, alright? They're helpful. For drawing, for playing, for 80s dance-offs, you know, whatever. What's this way? Nothing. It's nice seeing an exterior shot. Just getting kind of tired of the mansion. What's this? You've obtained forest map. Oh dear God, not another zone. I gotta turn my volume down a little bit. There we go. Fine. Where's the forest map? I guess I have to use it. Special. Alright. Okay. So I'm guessing I want to go to X. Jeez. Nice map. This game does look good. I know I've said it before, but it really does for its age.
Chewy.
Zoom. Well, did we just meet the end of Huey? Wow, there are a lot of... what's with all the vases everywhere? Hmm. What do we got? This is a sundial. I think it's used to tell the time of day, depending on the length and direction of the shadow. But I'm not sure. It's another clock. Oh, well, yeah, technically I guess it is. See, that's why you should inspect things twice, not just because you're an idiot and you blaze through the first text. Let's save it here. The Chaos Forest. Oh. Okay, well, I guess I found the X. Chaos Forest? I don't know. Maybe I'm speaking too soon, but it doesn't seem like that chaotic, per se. I should probably be writing down this map here. Ooh. That doesn't look good.
Shot. You'll be alright. This will stop the bleeding.
Huh? I don't know. You're on your own, Huey. Ooh, crap. Boom. Come on, Serpentine. I don't have time for this. I don't have time for your stupid wound, you dog. Yeah, I'm arming myself, by the way. I don't know why I'm bothering with the map. It's like, is it gonna help? Oh, where am I? Here I am. This is like a LucasArts puzzle. What was it, Secret of Monkey Island 2? Yeah, or was it the first one? One of the ones had a horrible, horrible forest puzzle. What's going on? It's a neat shot. Oh, it's the beginning of Shenmue. A boy from across the ocean. Starting to think I shouldn't have come this way.
Why are you doing this? What did I do?
You inherited your father's Azoth. That is what you did.
What Azoth? I don't even know what that is.
That Azoth belongs to us, Fiona. Don't you see? You are our child.
Stop! I am not your child. I know exactly who my parents are.
Fiona, we are, or rather I am, knowledge. I hold invaluable information from the dawn of time. I am a great alchemist. I will not die. I am Aureola's belly, and I... Look at me, Fiona. Look.
What?
Just like your father, Ugo.
I don't know, did my father have a face all jacked up like that? I'm not sure.
We are clones. We are clones.
Oh, that's dice. Ooh.
Ugo is no more. I am the original.
That's a lucky faint. That could have been much worse. Manos has decreed it.
With that, Azoth, I will finally be complete. You are about to give birth to me all over again.
Ew, this just got creepy, or creepier. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Why is it here? Alright, fine. Fiona, are you well? Let me tell you about the location you are currently in. This place is known as the Water Tower. That cursed Ricardo has confined you in this tower. Who wrote this? It disheartens me to say that there are no exits left in the water tower. However, all is not lost, for there is a way to create an exit. Somewhere in the basement, there lies an item known as the Magisterium. Sorry. After you obtain it, use it at the top floor of the tower. That will open a path that connects the water tower with the House of Truth where I reside. Also, avoid Ricardo at all costs. He is, for lack of a better word, dangerous. Oh, if only I weren't cursed with this useless fossil of a body, I would run to your aid. Also, fate hasn't given me that chance. I pray for your safety, Fiona. Lorenzo. Lorenzo Lamas is Renegade. Yeah, this, I don't know. None of this is making me feel very good. Yeah, I've already done that. What's your tower sketch? Alright, well, this doesn't look terrible. I gotta say, the cinematic, very strange, just the way he was just leering at her dress. That was interesting. Alright, get those keys. Or run into the door, that's funny too.
Go, Huey.
Keys. Keys. It's like Pirates of the Caribbean. There you go. How did the dog get in here?
There you are, boy. Huey.
I like her hair.
Thank you, Huey.
I know it's a bit random, but it looks good when it's down. I don't know. The short, bloody, scary hospital dress. Yeah, that's something else. Bronze figurine. I'm sure I'll need that. Beef jerky. Oh, no, 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 not more of these. Please, no more of these. Sublimatum. container. May the wise sage, seer of all, show the testament of proof to the wounded, and thusly receive deserved compensation. That really doesn't tell me anything. Where's that dog? Here.
Good boy.
Crap. No more. None of these puzzles, please. Alright. What's over here? Yeah, that was gonna be too obvious. Okay.
Fiona.
Yeah? Ah.
Damn you, you useless mutt.
Ah. The formula is working then. It works directly on the eyes. You can't see me, can you? You are mine. I own you. You are mine. I own you.
Well, that's gonna make things fun. Dumbass. Way to go, Mr. Invisible. Ah, it's an alchemy hole. Alchemy hole, sorry. That's what it is. I don't have time for this. Oh, there's a save spot. You don't have time for a save spot? Come on. There's always time for a save spot. No, I still don't. Wow, what the hell? Get him, I guess, Huey. Oh, that's hilarious. Nice one, Huey. Oof. Jerk. Wow, how am I gonna lose this guy? Especially apparently when I just bumped into him. Do I have anything? Any items I could use? Doesn't look like it. Nice one, Huey. Let's get to the clock and then the alchemy hole. Yes, please. I'm gonna save it here. It seemed weird. I mean, I guess I could have explored the Chaos Forest a little bit more. I wonder if there's anything useful. I see no reason why that water would not be safe. There we go. Alchemy hole. Boom, there it is. Now watch this one be like an actual trap. Costumes. Man, pretty late in the game for it, but whatever. What's going on? What costumes do I have? Is this the outfit I was wearing while in the castle? Oh, hey. Wait. Was her hair down before? I don't know. Oh, yeah, she doesn't have her boots. It's casual wear. The under the scalpel outfit that I just removed is here. Ah, that's tempting. That's tempting. Just the fact that it's called under the scalpel. Bad. That one could have been better. Those medallions are terrible. Yeah, I messed this one up, didn't I? Try this one. Come on, if that doesn't make anything, I'm gonna be disappointed. A forged medallion? No. Yay. I get to screw this up again. Which I'm very good at doing. I don't know if you've noticed. I mean, why not? It's not like I should be saving these things. Of course, watch at the end of the game, I need a medallion. If only I had a medallion, I could escape this tower. That was rough. See, I like this one because I can't screw up. Now, oh shoot. Okay, that's good. Lost stamina. Reduces panic. Completely reduces panic. No idea what it is. Alright, that's good. So, what do we say? Do we go with the under-the-scalpel outfit or the bootless Fiona? Speaking of which, do I actually have my boots? Technically, I do. It's not showing up. We'll do this one. This one's fun. I should probably save. That means I have to go all the way back here. Stop barking. There we go. Locked. Oh! Not locked, but strange. Oh, good, Lavender. Oh, this must be like how it connects. Yes, I'm saving my game again. I don't care that I only just got Lavender. It's important, okay? So where have I not explored? Where was I? I was too busy being chased. Come on, Hugo. Ah, Hugo. Yeah, no, wait, Huey, not Hugo. Dang it. You'd think I would know this. Water pipe is rusted badly. A little old-fashioned force. Rusted pipe, bare feet. Ow. Her foot should be just completely lacerated. Silver disc. So I have a silver disc. There we go. And a bronze statue and a wooden miniature. Oh. There was one other pipe, wasn't there? Yeah, right here. You. Bet you wish you had boots on now. Alright, that just takes us back there, which is useless. Oh, okay, so what do we got? Bronze figurine. A small bronze statue of a man. I have no clue as to where it should be used. Alright. Something resembling a star chart has been etched onto the face of the board. I have no clue as to where it should be used. A small model in the shape of a bridge. I have no clue as to where it should be used. Well, Fiona, you're just full of great ideas. I have another medallion. Why don't we go ahead and use it? That's fine. I'll take it. I feel like I didn't give that other outfit enough of a chance. It was like in, oh gosh, what was it? Resident Evil 6 with, Sherry, I think? Yeah, at one point you get taken, and yeah, you're just running around in a very interestingly, a very fashion conscious hospital gown. It's quite amusing. You know, Resident Evil 6, it gets a lot of flack. Really not a bad game. My main issue with it was that it was clearly designed with multiplayer in mind, because it is exceedingly long. And it has you retracing your steps quite often. And in multiplayer, it, you know, that works out fine. But single player, it was annoying. And yeah, certain chapters just dragged. Chris's was definitely one that just went on forever. One of the best chapters was probably Ada's. But then again, Ada is just kind of a fun character. And for what it's worth, I liked Resident Evil 6. What is that down there? How do I get that? I just, yeah, I was a bit not so thrilled with the length of the game. Alright. Oh, crap. Is that why I couldn't do anything? Really, you can turn invisible and, like, that's all you do is just kind of pop out and just go, boo! Oh, I know. Jerk. Oh, this is not gonna go well. And she turns around. Because of the camera. Oh, what have I got? I can calm myself down. I made myself some stuff. Don't need that. We'll do some Mundus. I was wondering why I couldn't interact with anything.
Yui.
Oh, this is gonna be annoying. How am I gonna get around this guy? Alright, I got four of these. Should I go ahead and use one? Oh no, there's a water fountain there. There should be a water fountain right up here, right? Or is it here? Oh crap, where is it? There it is. I think more games should have you run around in a hospital gown. Oh, Metal Gear Solid 5. There you go. That one was quite fan service-y. You get to see Snake's butt crack. Quite often. Again, I really dug Metal Gear Solid 5, but I'm not a huge Metal Gear fan, so any story issues that people might have had, I didn't care. It seemed just as absurd and ludicrous as any Metal Gear I've played, so it never really bugged me. In fact, I actually got a little bit invested in it. I also didn't feel like the game was unfinished. The second act, or second chapter, dragged a little bit. But, I don't know, I mean, you got an ending. And, you know, it was a twist ending. So, I don't know, it seemed to all work out.
Yui.
Could there have been more? I don't know. By this, I put like 80 hours into the game. What am I supposed to do with this? I can't even look at it. Oh, there we go. Now, I mean, putting 80 hours into a stealth action game is extremely unusual for me. In fact, putting any amount of time like that into a stealth action, or to any game, is pretty unusual. That's how much I got into it. Now, who would do that? Is Donkey Kong up there? Do 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 do. And that was just childish. Wow. Okay. Ooh, that was just rude. jerk? Great. Alright. Into the wall. What was this stamina? Yay, chamomile.
Huey.
Some big old feet there, Fiona. Good. Oh my. Really? What are there, like four? Five. Wow, that's enough to kill her. Can we avoid the wisps?
Huey.
Nice. Nice one. Alright. Whoa! There's six. Ooh! This is gonna hurt. Can't pick whatever that is up right now. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, calm down, calm down. There we go. Have some chamomile. Oh no, that's stamina. Dang it. Stamina. Yeah, might as well. I need to go back and get whatever that was. I'm sure it's probably like a metal or a chamomile or something, but don't touch me. It's jerky. Medallion, of course. She could probably use to recover a little bit. There she goes. You know what would be really good right about now? A clock. There needs to be a clock in whatever the hell room this is. I mean, how else do you tell time here? Ah, hey! Hey! I have not played this far before, just so you know. This is new to me. Alright, I'm taking a break real quick. I need a sip of icy here. Mm-hmm. Ah, delicious. Alright, we're back. This break was brought to you by Kangaroo, home of the Froster. Stays frozen longer. Caution, contents extremely cold. These things are awesome, by the way. I know styrofoam is absolutely atrocious for the environment, but if you want an icy to last like all day, seriously, put them in a styrofoam cup. Just recycle it. I mean, don't throw it away. Just use it over again if you feel that bad about the environment. Delicious. All right, we're set. Let's go. We've got our. Oh no. It's like in Warcraft. Was it Algon or something? All I know is I can just hear Ronan just being like, "Citizens of Dalaran," with really bad voice acting. triumph of the human spirit, or something ridiculous. Yeah, I've played quite a bit of World of Warcraft. All life on the surface of the planet stretches out below the star's radiant light, blah, 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 blah. True miracle will only occur when the stars that guide universal destiny are linked as one. Oof. The planets have been arranged in the following order, from the outside in. Saturnus, Jupiter, Mars, Sol, Venus, Mercurius, and Luna. All of the planets revolve around the center of the universe, the great planet Terra. Begin the celestial chain from the furthest edge of the universe, Saturnus. However, the path of enlightenment is not singular in nature. Proceed forward with alternate routes in mind. Oh, dear God. So, how do we get to rotating? Speaking of Blizzard, I know Blizzcon is going on right now. Which, you know, is a thing. I've actually got a good friend that works with Blizzard. Part of me always feels a little bit bad criticizing Blizzard, but then part of me remembers that they gave us StarCraft 2. And then I, you know, forget all that. I haven't been following it that a whole lot, really, but, you know, it seems like they, you know, announced, you know, plans for the next patch for World of Warcraft, which, you know, Raid Dungeon and War Dungeon and World Quests and Invasions. It's fine, whatever. I actually have not played any of Legion outside of beta. I stopped my account a little while ago. Actually a while ago, I guess, before Legion's dropped. And not out of anything like, oh, this game sucks. Because honestly, World Warcraft is a fine game. I was just done with it for now. Do I need Huey? Where is he?
Come on.
Doesn't last. I have a feeling I'm gonna need Huey. Let's see if I can find him. What was I talking about? BlizzCon. What other announcements? I'm sure Overwatch got something. Honestly, Overwatch doesn't really do anything for me. I gave the beta a try, and I'm really not into, like, the competitive shooters. The last one I played was Team Fortress 2, which is enjoyable enough. I actually sunk quite a few hours into it. But, I don't know, I don't know if it's age or time commitment or even skill, maybe. You know, it could be skill barrier. I don't really enjoy those games very much anymore. I mean, I guess they can be fun, but yeah, I don't know. They're there. What else does Blizzard have? Diablo 3, which I have not played since it launched. And, you know, I beat it and was, you know, mildly disgusted. Again, not a terrible game. It's
Huey.
Blizzard, they know how to make fun games. They really do. They do, and they do an excellent job making fun games. The problem with modern Blizzard, and this is really Blizzard around the time of, say, Warcraft 3 going into World of Warcraft, shoot this guy's around again. Get him, Huey. The writing took a turn. This is bad. And it just got progressively worse. It wasn't enough to stop me from enjoying Warcraft 3 by any means. And World of Warcraft, I was so into World of Warcraft. It was an amazing experience. And really still is. It's a fine game in every respect. Well, almost every respect. To get back to my point, the writing is bad. It's really bad. Oh my god, Fiona. There we go. I mean, it started off okay, but then, I don't know, it just got very, very corny. And of course, around this time is when Blizzard started having some pretty big departures. They also dissolved Blizzard North, which would definitely have ramifications. Getting back to Diablo 3, Diablo 3 is just horribly written. It is exceedingly cheesy. And whatever the creepiness and just the way Diablo 1 and Diablo 2, how unsettling they were, that's gone. That feeling is completely destroyed in Diablo 3. Diablo 3 is just kind of like this arcade action game. And again, fun to play, but it lost the feeling of Diablo 1 and 2. And that definitely was due to losing the talent of Blizzard North.
Come on.
So yeah, Diablo 3, it doesn't do anything for me. I heard it's gotten, you know, better supposedly, but I doubt the story has changed at all. But yeah, I don't know. They announced like a come here. Basically like a remake is what they're calling it. Of Diablo 1 inside Diablo 3. It's not a remake. It's basically I think they call it a rift or something. A little monthly bonus levels. I wonder if Huey can go over there. Aha.
Stop.
Here we go.
Go.
Sucks. Why did it reset? But yeah, it's just Diablo 1 using Diablo 3 assets, and they're gonna add like a graphic filter to make it look like the original, which is, I don't know. I guess it's a good thing. It's kind of strange. That being said, I'll be honest, I'm not a fan of Diablo 1. I never liked Diablo 1. Diablo 2 was the game that I got into. I don't even remember why I bought Diablo 2, quite honestly. Stop. What's going on with this puzzle? He went over to it before. Maybe I'm not praising him enough. I got the collector's edition, of all things. Why? Why did I do that? But that being said, I loved it. I adored Diablo 3 or Diablo 2. It was really cool, and it still is. You know, I did not play it until, you know, the end of time, or still play it by that means, like many people still do. And I did not do the 1.12 patch or 1.10. I don't know. They tweaked a bunch of stuff and change things that I didn't. By that time, I was already done. I was done with Diablo. But yeah, it looks like some people are upset over the language being used. They feel that remake is definitely too strong of a word. There we go. Because it's not really a remake. It's basically like a fan mod inside Diablo. All right. Stop. Personally, I said I don't. It's not enough to make me say, "Oh, I'm gonna play that game." Because at the end of the day, it's still Diablo 3. But you know, but the thing is that whole mod thing, it's free, so you know, that's good. The additional Necromancer character is not. You have to buy it, but whatever. Watch out for falling glass. Or falling ceilings. Yeah, good one, Fiona. Alright, here we go. Oh, it's making me dizzy. Ugh. Come on. Come on, Jason. Focus. We're doing good. We're doing great. I've got a very strong feeling about all this. And I don't think it's the fever.
Come on.
Well, I had a strong feeling. Oh, what's this? This looks like a Huey hole. I don't know why I'm laughing at some of these jokes, because they're not funny. Go in there, Huey. Do your thing. Looks like a big hat. Oh, hi, Huey. Wow, I've never seen anything like this before. Looks like some kind of diorama or map of the area. Really? You've never seen it? Oh, jeez. Interesting. Choose location to set the model in. I don't know. That looks good. Problems with the widescreen mod. Oh, it's Castle of Cagliostro. Good movie, by the way. Fiona! Oh, crap.
Why must you defy me?
Because you're a creep.
Why do you run? Let me into your womb!
Alright, so what do we do exactly? It's locked. I have to get away? Is that what it said? Can I hide in one of these? No. No, 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 no. Don't. He's good. That's a good thing. Somewhat true. I don't know. The diorama? I need to do something here. What do I do? I'm at a little bit of a loss. Now, this looks suspicious over here. Nice one. Oh, Huey, hang in there, buddy. Yeah, take some time off for a second, Huey. You're fine. I don't have anything I can really use. He's wounded.
You won't get away.
Wait, did you just say what's this?
To run.
She totally said what's this. Wow, where was that? See anything that's sparkly. What was she looking at? I guess. Oh. Surprised he actually let me do that. She totally did say, "What is this, though?" Was it on him? Maybe it was on him. Dodge when I do that. What have I got? This is stamina. Might as well. It might help. Yeah, I am totally missing something. Unless it's like an effect of the emulator that I can't see what the hell I'm supposed to do. Oh, there he goes, there he goes. Ah. Okay. Huey, come here. Huey. Huey. Gotcha. Where are you? That's not it. Huey. Here, Huey. Now I figured it out. Now that I've like wasted all my health. Yeah, I don't have anything. Exhausting the player. No. Alright, Huey. There we go. Anytime, Huey. Wow, really? Really? He just stood there. I'm sorry, laid there. I guess I wasn't close enough? Oh, that's just... Damn dog. I thought we were friends. Finally figured out what the heck I'm supposed to do. Oh. Why didn't I do that? Why didn't I save? Fine. Alright.
Good boy. Go.
So mad. I can't believe I did that. Huey!
Good boy. Good boy.
Here, fine. Have some chicken jerky. Maybe this time you'll listen to me. Stupid dog. Alright. I can't believe I didn't save.
Go!
He plods his way over. Okay. We've seen it. Alright, this time, save it. I can't believe I didn't do that. Why didn't you tell me to save it? Was it because I was slamming Diablo 3? Probably. It's a really dumb game. It's fun. It is a fun game, and I recommend playing it. Just... I guess if you go into it not knowing anything of the Diablo mythos or the story, it doesn't seem as bad. In fact, it's pretty much like all of Blizzard's latest offerings. So, in that respect, yeah, I guess it's fine. I'm gonna set Huey up beforehand. Let's see, where is he?
Come on.
Alright, that's not the one. What about over here?
Go, Huey. Come on. Go, Huey.
And you know, part of the problem with Diablo is that, like in Diablo 2, the story really wasn't in your face. You kind of had to go outside of the game to get the full story. And maybe that helped make it seem a little less goofy. Whereas Diablo 3, yeah, the story's everywhere. I mean, it's so bad that Deckard Cain, you find pieces of his journal, like, just everywhere. You know, in the middle of the desert. Here's a page, just to fill you in on the backstory. And it just, it's really goofy. It's like, that's something that should not happen, or be even possible. Alright. There's my castle. There's my steeple. Alright. Skip.
Huey.
Go, Huey. There he goes. Oof. Thanks, Huey. I have to time it? Oh, that's gonna be fun. Well, at this point, I still have stuff on me. Ah, okay. Not the easiest thing to do, but we're gonna do it anyway. We're gonna try it. I haven't run into him yet. Alright. Let's use something to calm down. It's not going to calm me down, but it will restore my stamina. I'm going to have to use something else. This stuff hasn't been helping me at all. Oh, that sucks. That's just rude. Come on, jerk. Do I have anything to calm me down now? That was not what I should have done. That was not the right thing to use. Man, I was definitely doing a lot. Oh, crap. I was doing a lot better before when I just had Chewie just randomly attacking him. This is not easy. Oh, I didn't mean to kick Huey, sorry. I don't know. This doesn't seem to be working the way I was hoping it would work. I thought I had a grip of what I was supposed to do, but... aside from mauling him to death, I'm not really clear. I mean, he's got a point. There really is nowhere to run. Really see how this helps me.
Go, Huey.
I mean, just the distance he jumps, it totally looks like he should be able to push him off the edge.
Huey.
But it's just like, it's just not happening. I don't know if he has to be weak or what. No, I lost him. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's looking pretty weak. Ha ha ha! Oh boy. Well, this is going well. He's hobbling. Come on. It's like he's waiting. I have nothing else to smack him with. I just can't. Kind of oh, really? He's right there. We got him this time. Let's go. Oh, I feel kind of dumb. I still think that would have been enough to push him over, but what do I know? Alright, come on. I see you. Come wobbling over this way. A little bit more. Really? Cheer you up. Alright, let's try this again. He's really chasing me. I hate how I lose track of him. He's coming. He's over here somewhere.
Come on.
Nope. Because why would that work? Just let him punch Fiona again. Suck though, because yeah, I really, when he was shimmering before, I could see him just fine, but I guess now he's recovered. I can't tell. There he is. Chewy.
Chewie!
Huey!
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna go into a blind panic. Excuse me. There we go.
Huey.
Oh. Yeah, I'm just the timing on this, I'm just getting completely wrong. There we go. Thank you. Oh man, there.
Oh. No.
Sorry, buddy, my womb is closed. I like she reaches out slightly. Oh, there goes your immortality for a while. Splat. Alright then. Moving right along.
Come on.
I should probably feed him. He did help me out quite a bit. Ow. Sorry. Scratch myself. Well, at least I don't have him to worry about anymore. In theory. It's making me dizzy. It'd be fun to skateboard down this thing, though. And incredibly dangerous. So don't do it. Fun, though. Man, I'm gonna have to buy a new memory card soon. Memory cards.
Come on.
Let's go. Let's get out of here. Please, let's get out of here.
Come on.
No, 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 that's the wrong way. Dog.
You.
I love resetting puzzles. Stop kicking things. There you go. All right, let's go.
Huey. Good boy.
Where did Huey come from exactly? That's what I want to know.
Huey. Huey. No.
That's right. That's right, you get over here. I mean, whose dog is he? He wasn't in the car, obviously. Because, I mean, she doesn't know him. She only knew him from the collar she found. Which, for all we know, could have been, you know, belonged to somebody else. Like, not even a dog.
No. Huey. Good boy. boy.
I don't think it's like, you know, a figment of her imagination. That just that's not gonna work. There's just too many times where he's obviously done something where she couldn't imagine that. Plus, no offense to Fiona, I just don't think she has that imagination. I mean, the most amazing thing she's seen so far is the diorama. His limbs are twisted into unnatural positions. Not really, but okay. It looks so painful. But I guess death really is painful. That's deep. His skin, so dry and leathery. This body, there's something that just doesn't feel right. Like that? How about that? Oh, right in the face again. Oh, again. And again. And one more time. Hey, remember that time you were trying to shoot me? Yeah. Alright. Enough of the Rockettes performance. Let's keep going.
Huey. Huey. Good boy. Huey.
Come on, dog. Yeah, we're traveling. Booking it. Work those legs. This is, special. Life-giving water. It's an interesting description. Huh. Is there anything else in this room, or was that... Yeah, there is. Oh, man. I hear a clock. Wish it's an alchemy room, too. Should we save it or should we keep going? Just checking the time. I know this has been a longer than usual broadcast, which is fine. I think once we find a clock, I think we might go ahead and save it. Oh, much stuff. Yeah, I'll mess with this later. I heard the clock. Let's go find it. Because Jason needs to lay down. Oh, hello, Huey. No, now's not the time to search. Now's the time to find that ticking clock. I hear it. And I'm pretty sure it's not in my head. Come on, clock. This is just cruel. Also, what a strange room. Hint, 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 hint. Where's the clock? Don't torment me. There was not a clock over here, right? I mean, this is where it sounds like there's a clock. Ah! In between the bears. Why not? All right. Excellent. Let's stop it. Oh. I'm going to go take some ibuprofen. Ah, yeah. So, wow, we covered a lot. Did pretty well, I'd say. It's been a busy evening. We killed Torgo. That was good. I feel very good about that. Kind of strange though, because I mean, just the way all of this has been leading up, it's like, wouldn't he be the final boss? Since, you know, you're the keeper of Azoth, and that pretty much is what this entire escape has been about, is Azoth. I don't know. We'll find out. There's still Lorenzo, apparently, with his feeble body, whatever that means. I don't even want to know what that means. I can't wait to meet Lorenzo. I'm excited about that. Any case. Oh, there's a yawn. Thank you guys and gals for joining me tonight in this slightly fever-induced episode of Mecha Taco. Tomorrow, I've got a good feeling about tomorrow. We have to be getting close to the end of the game. To my knowledge, there's only one more character, and that would be Lorenzo. And if he's feeble, he's not going to be chasing us. Although I'm probably getting my hopes up. This is, you know, aha, this is not my final form. And then, you know, he turns into some mech wielding bear monster or something. Oh, yeah. Tired. I don't feel good. In any case, I will see you all tomorrow. And just have a good evening. Good night, all.